If you have a support order in Florida and you're receiving support, whether that be alimony or child support, and the paying party stops paying, you have a remedy to enforce that support order, and that's to contact your attorney, file a motion for contempt, at which time it would be set for hearing, and you could go in front of the judge who would enforce that order.